Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. I want to try something out. That's it. What about fire? Yeah, it doesn't really do enough. So we can do this all day long. I think we are just gonna save this guy until later. Oh, I got rid of it? No, okay, no, I wasn't gonna do it. While I was reading, I really wanted to see if we killed that guy, what it was going to do. And there is actually something back there. So we are gonna do this. We are gonna save those two tree protectors or whatever they're called until we get some helpful help. But we are going to focus on killing this guy real quick, because it's actually an important storyline part. Seriously, you were not going to fall off, really? Apparently, there's a door that I ignored. Like, right above my head. I completely ignored that little door. And in that little door is a grace. Or at least down a ladder or something. So we have to survive this crap one more time. Whatever. No. Oh my goodness, I sat here long enough. It just pushes you a little bit to that side. Yeah, why did I not notice this last time, huh? There is no water slide about this. This is a water drop, a waterfall. You will fall to your death. So is this an area that I've already been? No, we're on the opposite side. No, this is an area that we've been. I guess we were up there and we've come down. Makes me believe I'm supposed to go on this one, and there's a tree branch that will lead somewhere else. I'm not seeing any reason to continue climbing up this. So we jump on this guy, cross, and go up over there, and we get on another branch. But I think there's probably a shiny on the other side of this column. There's not. It was all for nothing. Bad decisions were made. Oh no, I thought the cough had left me. No, it's back. This cough will never leave me. My funeral, my dead body will still be coughing. That would freak some people out, right? Okay, we're supposed to jump on. I feel like that is something that you're supposed to do, but you're gonna have to climb up that one and drop down that jump to it from here. Well, if I go down, I can't get back up. Hello. Okay, that was the improper way. My guess is you are supposed to go down. What am I doing? Screw those 16,000. Okay, Blobby. Are you ready? Let's see if we can knock this guy out. The environment is definitely sucking, but... You jerk! This. Come on, let me bring my friend in already. Am I not allowed to summon? That's dirty. In for a penny, in for a pound. With Scarlet Rot is painful. Got time to drink. And I'm dead. Well, that's unfair. Why can't I bring a friend in here? Yeah, we'll save this guy for Tom later too. I read online that you were supposed to be able to bring a friend in. Hmm. Well, that's not what I meant. I will accept help in killing this creature. Oh, those are my souls. It was like a summon sign? Nice! So I think you're just supposed to get a few good quick licks on this guy. Okay, that was a slight disappointment. Take this opportunity, yes please, thank you. I didn't feel like enough damage. Try to get out. Oh, and this is gonna be close to death, if not death. You horrible thing, you! Just let me drink my Estus and kill you. Why won't you let me kill you? Well, that one went a lot better. Okay, we can do this. RNG will be on our side at some point in time. But similar to the giant bears, I just don't want to fight the tree protectors because they take forever. The souls aren't worth it. Those guys are worth 6,000 as well. My word. This is fun. because we don't care about it. Yeah, at this point, Scrap Rouse is something that's going to happen. Pretty sure I had him there too. Okay, I believe that I'm gonna get him. Believe it in my heart. I'm gonna even go out on a limb and say within 3 more attempts. And that's probably gonna be horribly wrong. But whatever. If I didn't say 3 more attempts, I might say I'll probably be able to level up at the end of this. Okay, I'm stuck here. Yep. That was a lucky thing getting out of the way. That was not so lucky. That also was not so lucky. Come on. I'm just bleeding Nestus right now. Will you stand still so I can hit you? Stand still! That is one thing I have to say about this weapon. Maybe I don't care about the range. Maybe we try the other one. It's getting pretty low, but maybe we try for the other one. Really, I just care about being able to roll, while also being able to dual wield this. I'm hoping that I will be able to attack more often and get big bleed stacks up on this guy. That's what I'm going to try. I don't feel like reach is necessarily a problem as of right now. It might be. We'll see. Oh, that works too. Well, no additional $6,000 for me. Yep, be a crazy boss. Oh, he's coming straight towards me. Bleed stacks. The reach on that AoE crap. Camera. Yep. Okay, the other weapon didn't work very well. I did a lot better with this weapon the whole time. So we're gonna try that. We're gonna try and get a stun before going to the first phase, or going to the second phase. Okay. Raise the strength. Do we need the stamina? We kind of do. We'll just do max stamina instead. Let's see how this works. Here's the third try. Oh, ho, ho. I knew I'd regret saying three tries. Them apples. There's gotta be a way to cheese this guy, right? There's gotta be a way. I like you kind of right here. I feel like this would be a good spot for you, don't you? I hate that when I feel like I'm in control. Back up a little bit too far. That was three. I failed. I feel like I understand his patterns. I feel like I understand. I'm in control. It's just killing me. Yeah, I don't need a grace anymore. I need this foul creature dead. Thousand souls at a time. Yeah, if I could bring Blobby or Bart in. Easy peasy. We'd do so much poise damage that he'd be stunlocked so many times. Don't go over in that corner. I want you right here. Okay, let's do it. I guess I should be happy he didn't deposit me off the edge. Like that. screw this guy, let's go on. We'll come back later. Let me level up 500 more times. Should probably just focus on doing my health. I'm so close to getting to level 100. That's one way to go. There must be a collectible up here somewhere. Oh, is this the proper way of going down? To the top. The Dragon Crest, Great Shield. Oh, I thought that was going to be safety. Greatly. That could be really good. Is there no way to get over there? Ooh, I want to jump. Oh, how do I get over there? To go back around, don't I? Okay. Here we go. Get out of here, little bugs. Oh, thank you. Ionian butterfly. Butterfly kisses at night. No, I don't want to go down more. Okay, I will touch this. And then I'll go back. Like tree roots. Oh man, how do I go up a level then? How do I go back up and around? You just gotta do it all again? That is not a ladder. I can't see anything because of the bright lights in my eyes. These lights were so much better when they were suspended overhead and not shining at my face. Sure, why not? There you go. That just gives me an opportunity to do it all over again, right? Oh, that's a boss fight. What is this? Is this the shortcut we were seeing earlier? It sure was. Although, why would you put the shortcut here? Because you've got a grace right there and you've got a grace up above. What's the purpose of that shortcut? That doesn't make any sense. That feels like weirdo game design, honestly. Okay, so I don't want that one. Yeah, I don't know if any of that makes sense. Well, that's actually a really good place to farm. Probably your Scarlet Rot boluses. Yeah, this is the other side. Okay, I've seen it. We're good here. I'll teach you to sneak up on people. Nothing like I snuck up on you. That's a different thing. Second guy there. There we go. Feels like we're playing the game again. Yay! Exploring fresh things. And not dealing with stupid demi-bosses. Semi-bosses. Mini-bosses. This is bad. Never mind, not horrible. Oh, it keeps going down. This is the right way to go. Okay, Blobby, when are you gonna show up? That's my warning sign. Oh, hello, friend. I knew I should go. Whatever. It's just a few guys, right? I am gonna see what it's like coming up from the bottom. I know there's some enemies I'm gonna have to fight through, but overall, I think it shouldn't be too bad. Not you. Pull the lever! Wrong lever! Is that guy gonna come down too? Nope, he is not. Good, I might want that. To be the only one. Okay, so we got a guy. I think that's there so you can shoot him. Gotta play this a little smart. Probably didn't need four into him, but whatever. Yes, please, come. Feel free to come up here one at a time. You almost made that impossible. Helic tree gauntlets. It's like it sounded like there was one more. Anybody behind these gravestones? Remember there guy being a guy here. Great bowman. By the light, guide me. There is one hiding out here. I swear I walked over here. Oh, I walked up there. Oh, hello. Sorry, did not see you there. Awful lot of lilies. And I cannot help but feeling like I'm walking into a trap. Be wary of enemy up above. Oh, you. There. Sorry. Didn't think you were still alive. Okay, this is not it. Have to go up one more level. So it's an intended drop down. So the good news is that this whole wing is just done, taken care of. This area is massive. I was kind of hoping that it wouldn't be this big. Oh, that feels like it's going to be a drop that's going to be too big, though. You have to come at it from the other side? Oh, no. Well, you can't get at it from this side, not even dropping on it. So let's kill these two little buggos. Probably wasn't worth it too, but whatever. So there's a ladder that takes you up and you can go over, but we need to finish exploring this area down here. Uh I don't often sneak, but when I do it around the books. Yeah, it didn't sound very good. A little bit more stamina. This is where we run in, we attack, we get out. Zigzag! Zigzag! Hey you, come over here. Got some candy. By that I mean I do not have candy. Yikes. I saw something shiny over here. Oh, just dead bodies. Boy, there's like a never-ending supply of them, are there? Five more flasks. Okay, this retreat path is clear. I can charge in and go get the last one. There's safety of this tree. I'm right here, buddy. And here we go. Dang. Okay, we can completely ignore the one side. We're coming to this one side. But what about that archer? What's his deal? I'm finally running out of these. Adult around here, wasn't there? It was that adult. Gonna wait for him to get a little bit further, attack him from behind, and see what kind of mess I get myself into. Oh, there's two wandering. Ooh. Yeah, I'm in a bad spot now. Let's do it. Cleave. Come on. How did that one miss? Yeah, you, come here. And that makes you think that you're going to be safe behind that tree. And then you're not! Doing it? Do I just have the one guy left? Wait, so how do you get... Okay, so this side's done. Maybe we... No, we don't go up the ladder. Ladder's easy to get to. How on earth do we get to that... St- stupid archer then. We'll get the healing use out of this, and then maybe later we will actually heal up again. Alright, there's the tree. And I don't see the, well, I know there's two guys below me. Crap, I'm gonna have to fight all these guys again. There you are. I really should back. Oh, is this the guy? This is the guy. Oh, I made it. Is it just more lilies? We found a cave. I swear when I looked down here from above, it didn't seem like there was anything else. Okay, to save myself a whole heck of a lot of issues, I'm gonna level up. And then I'm gonna go up the ladder. Oh, one more. How many runes do I have? If I have two Nuna runes, I'm pretty sure that's enough. I believe that's 60. 70, there we go. Let's get 100 strength. Oh, you can't! Dexterity can increase some of my thing, but I'm just gonna go health. Get that bigger health pool. Okay, whole bunch of these guys. What's up here? And we keep going up. It seems like an OSHA hazard. Seriously, they're still trying to get me? And where do you lead me? Just to another spire or bulwark, whatever the heck these things are. They say no item, I'm not going around. Thank you. Problem with that is once you jump down there, there's no way to get back up. So we are going to save that for a later route, although I can almost feel like there's not going to be anything in there. Oh, that's some place we've already been, right? Wait, this doesn't just get me. Oh, this just gets you back up. Really? That's it? Really? That's it? Oh, that's so disappointing, though. Oh, that's disappointing. Well, we explored that whole area, didn't we? Let's do a boss fight. Tom? If that's you that just joined, feel free to log in. I have some big fat tree guys to kill. There's always death ahead. Cutscene! Oh, I'm a few mini bosses away from being done with this whole area. Well, I'm sure this isn't going to go well for me. Oh, hello. This is from the trailer! She's gonna put on her armor and I'm gonna get destroyed. She's not real. She's an animatronic. Gold,
and my blood rotted.
Scarlet rotted.
Corpse after corpse left in my wake.
Oop, the sound is a little bit off.
As I awaited his return.
Like 2 or 3 seconds off. Okay, Blobby, let's
heed
get in there.
My words. I am Melania, Blade of Life. And I have never known defeat.
There's always a first time for everything, right? Well, that was fun.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Okay, well, let's try it when I actually have a moment, a half a second. I think are you just supposed to die on that one? Yeah, you're just supposed to die. Okay, first off, I didn't know I still had my flail on me. So the fact that Blobby came out with a flail, I have to say it was a little bit disappointing. I mean, he could have gotten the bleed stacks on her, but come on, Blobby. We're better than that. How do you guard against that? Okay, just because I'm ready. You and you. You look like fun. Thank you. game is so much easier if you have humans coming in. Don't you? It's a two-parter. Oh my goodness. I was getting owned on that first part. My word. Sorry, helpers. I haven't seen this before. I have no idea what's gonna happen. I feel bad, but not really. Because I really want to see what happens here. That's so stupid. That's so stupid. Uh-oh. She's back. In a chrysalis. Am I fighting the plant now that I was seeing up above? I'm sure this is going to go well.
You will witness true horror.
I'm sure I will. Okay. Those guys are doing so much damage. Sorry, team. I feel like everybody else has such better gear and kits than I do. And I do feel a little bad. Yeah. Yeah, let's bring you in. Kinda like having a mage. Yeah, let's go ahead and go. sucks. Connection issues. Dude, I wish I had that first team back now that I actually know what to expect. They were rocking it, man. Yeah, I'll bring it in. Hey, you. That's not what I wanted to use it. Oh, guys, we do so little damage on this. Stink Man is a sweet name. I think I need more health. Okay, let's... What am I trying to do? Nope, that's not it. That's it. What is you? Oh, I still need to go down to the bottom. Hello, Farticus. Good evening, sir. Oh, that's long enough for a video. Until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos, and as always, make sure you're having yourself a wonderful day. Bye.